You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
It's none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Ready? Aim! Fire! Good work. Land to your posts.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Must be hereabouts, but where? Bloody hell! That woke me up. Why the rush? I'd love to kick the shit out of your bony arse! Minnow! I'm gonna find ya! Gonna kill ya!
Did he make a sharp turn somewhere? Shadow. Thank you.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Damn! Someone got Michelle.
Hey! Stay there, citizen! There!
Yeah.
You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
Is none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Ready? Aim! Fuck!
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Hey! What are you afraid of? Hold it! A word, citizen! Too bloody slow!
Ready, and bloody disappeared, he did. Where are you, you bleeding pellet? That way? Or...
getting back anyway. Now, well, got better things to do.
Now
where's he at? Bloody odd.
you can!
Seen at the target. Not Back it up.
Bleeding coward.
Crondrake, who's taking us down?
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Bloody royalist!
Someone saw what happened, right? Come on.
Thank you.
One of ours. Christ, wait a minute. Bloody hell. Marku.
Damn you. You'll pay for that.
You!
Search everywhere. The captain wants those papers.
There's stuff in here.
Keep looking. It's in here somewhere.
Stop there, sir!